I heard of people all around the world who have been victims of human trafficking, abused and forced into prostitution. This is my story.